John Cena and Randy Orton have been intrinsically tied for their entire careers. They debuted around the same time.
Restart.
They were amongst the most prolific champions in their both surefire WWE Hall of Famers.
Both guys may have double-digit WWE championship reigns, but one man has done it the right way. John Cena has embraced hustle, loyalty, and respect, while the Viper
nice.
And backstabbed his way to many main events. These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
We were just discussing Randy Orton and John Cena's careers. While they follow different paths to success, they've converged many times for high-profile matches.
And while you could say John Cena's emerged from their rival, here he goes.
Uh-oh.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
Back between I got him. Uh-oh, don't got him. Nice.
Finds the mark. John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
What?
You gotta believe this one's over. He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Incoming. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
He wants no part of the outside. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. He knows he's in trouble.
Better stay right where he is.
Get Cena. Uh-oh.
Snap. Oh, boy, he is rolling. Randy Orton might be the most successful third-generation wrestler in WWE history. The Orton family has been a fixture.
No! I only got half of it.
Competing in main events from the 1960s. Kane! Is he done?
I'm being submitted.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in.
Oh, wait, that was you. Sorry.
You both started
my bad, dog.
The family tree with the discussion of Bob Orton Sr., but Randy's he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. He's a spinning ball of energy.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Harsh impact. And look at the quickness by Cena.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left in him. This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty! Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
This is all but up.
The shoulders are down.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Just before three. That was real close. Still two. Ooh, what impact. Wow. He's going for the pin. Orton looking for something big.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right to the body. That.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When he's taken off his feet, this could end it in a hurry. Is he done? Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't. Hope. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Oh, he's overpowering me, damn
it. No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
And he's heading back in. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
And no luck against Kane.
Took myself out though.
You connected that.
Huh?
I said you connected that.
Oh, I know I did. I was retarded.
Jarring impact. Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history. With few weaknesses, Corey, how would you target the Apex Predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else, shoulder injuries have put the Viper on the sideline. And no luck against Kane there. Look out! Foot slam straight to hell. Can he finish him off here?
That was nowhere near a three count.
Not yet.
Much of a comeback.
Very nice.
And here comes Orton.
No.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He has something big planned.
Oh no, John Cena got outclassed. Oof.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh boy.
Ooh, dominating, Riddle.
This is gonna frustrate John Cena.
What?
He's playing with him now. Look out, John Cena.
Oh, he's messing. Oh, yeah, he ain't getting me.
Uh-oh,
I'm getting
him.
We
know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position. Whoa. Wow. And he goes for the pin.
Get up, Orton.
Kick out referee right on top of the action. Wow.
And here comes the pin. Just when you thought
he's looking for the win.
How does he keep
going?
And the Cena Nation doing everything they can to keep John Cena in this match.
It's called the C Nation, Byron. One word.
Riddle's knocking everyone out.
Look at this.
Wait a minute. There goes the ref.
Man down.
Got the shoulders down. Kane with the excellent move to get out. He gets him with a reversal. He wants no part of the outside. Going all the way up. Knee drop.
Whoa!
Yeah.
This could do it. Oh, how resilient was that?
And the Cena Nation doing everything they can to keep John Cena in this match.
Called the C Nation.
Uh-oh, I'm going for a ride. Oof.
Think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
That's over at this point. Oh, nasty impact.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
He goes down hard.
Spear!
Oh shit. Taking out everybody, even me.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
The cover. One. And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Excuse me.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Goes down hard. Keep your eye on this one. Incoming.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's not going to go quietly. No superstar.
Ooh, right on his steel steps.
Boy, he is rolling.
Looking for all the glory here.
No. No. He did it again to me.
Inside the ring now. Comes up big with a reversal.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Got him caught.
Oh, Kane don't do that.
Oh, what impact. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Penny predicament.
Randy Orton just slipped out of harm's way.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Nice.
Unbelievable.
Vintage Randy Orton.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Hopefully John Cena can recover. Here he goes for the win. Two. The This guy just refuses to quit.
Well, John Cena has the pride of a champion, and he always finds a way to dig deep.
Wait a minute.
Come on.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael. Well, what are they going to do here?
Through the flaming table.
No. No way. No way. I can't see it. Nice!
No, Kane.
Kane just let you do it too, man. Get him. No freaking way, dude. Oh, I kicked out of it. Wow. He just got out of my finisher with no problem.
Schoolboy out of nowhere. What a stomp. Good grief.
And here comes Orton.
Suplex. Oh! It could be over here.
This is it.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call. And the Cena Nation doing everything they can to keep John Cena in this match.
It's called the C-Nation, Byron. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nope, reverses it.
Oh my god, and I'm back on the floor again.
Oh, I got no reversal.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Randy Orton kicks out quickly.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Wow, elbow! John Cena is measuring. And he's heading back in. Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Suplex.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. What is keeping this competitor going?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Boom! Oh, he turns it around. Not so fast.
We know what's coming next.
Oh, boy, do we ever.
Good night.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
Boom! Knee right to the face.
Nice! Get him! Get him!
There it is, boy. He's got the shoulders down. There. He goes for the cover.
No!
Down hard.
What the fuck was that?
Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. He can end it here.
There was fight over.
And this has gotta be it. Two kicks out of time. And now what? But I don't know how much. He's got the shoulders down. Two.
Nice.
Thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have to.
Oh, what impact!
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
Nail it. Now it's time to capitalize.
John Cena.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters.
Let's go.
Is that a 5-star match?
No, it was like 4-ish. Oh, it was a 5-star match! Yes! Wow. Rated Bro 5-star. Woo!
That's what I'm talking about.